Hi everyone, welcome to another video from my YouTube channel. It's me, Sean, with you. In this video, I'll be introducing before you an Android application that helps you to make rhythms or beats in any styles like hip-hop, rock, pop, jazz, etc. So before I move on to the main explanation of this app, let me first show you something. I have made for you a small piece of music using this app. So I recommend you to wear your headphones in order to get the best experience. So stay tuned, let's move on. Hi friends, welcome back. Hope you have enjoyed the music. Most of you have heard of rhythm pads, beatbox stations, loop stations, etc. that can be used to make rhythms or musics or DJ beats. And these electronic products are very costly as well. But have you ever thought of making these electronic rhythms or DJ beats free of cost using your smartphone? Then my friends, you have landed in the right place. This video is for you. The name of the app is GroovePad. The specialty of this GroovePad app is that it can be enjoyed by all people, whether you are having musical knowledge or not. Musically, the free version of this app works only in 4x4 time signature rhythms. If you are looking for rhythms in other time signatures, you will have to purchase it through this app. This app is made by Easy Brain developers. You can enjoy free trial version of this app, but after that you will have to pay ₹199 per week or ₹899 per year. So now let's move on into the app. There are lots of styles and rhythms available. The rhythm categories that are marked with yellow crown symbol are available only in the Pro version, the original version, which is the paid version. The categories without the yellow crown are free versions and you can try it for free. You will be needing an internet connection to download the free rhythm categories. It's very simple to use this app. The demo which I am showing here is based on a common man's perspective or a common man's style with the counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4 in mind. And this counting is based on 4x4 time signature. Now I'll be making you one more demo music using this app. Remember, this is a live performance of mine and I haven't done a single rehearsal. I'll be simultaneously pressing few buttons and making some music for you so that you can see how this app works properly. So stay tuned. Don't forget to wear your headphones or earphones to get the best experience. Earlier it was said that lyrics without music is lifeless. But nowadays, a music without good beats or rhythm is lifeless. Most people enjoy the rhythm of a song more than its music or lyrics. You can also use this app to make background musics for your videos, which you can upload in YouTube, Facebook, or any other social medias. And it's very simple. So now I hope this video was helpful and informative and it has conveyed the necessary details regarding this app. So if you wish to tell or ask me anything, you can leave it as comments below this video and I'll definitely be going through it. So we'll meet again next time in another video with a fresh topic. Till then, bye, take care, see ya.